Finally, what colour is the Emerald City?
I think I know a weird fact about The Wizard of Oz, which I didn't realise until recently, which is that it's an allegory for America. The farmers are the straw man and they need a brain, and industry was the tin man, and industry doesn't have a heart.
Wow.
And the lion was the politicians, and that they didn't have any courage.
You're absolutely right. But it's not what we were looking for. We were looking for the colour.
Well, is the answer green, then?
Hey!
Oh, damn it! I knew something! I knew something!
Yes. Emerald. Yellow.
Brown.
No. No.
Red.
Stop naming colours.
Blue. Teal.
When she first goes to the City of Oz, she is told she must don a pair of protective glasses in order to avoid being blinded by the brightness.
Silver. I have that when I have laser on my Jack and Danny. They make you wear glasses.
On your what?
On your what?
Jack and Danny.
Jack and Danny?
Jack and Danny, Fanny.
Sorry, it's called a Jack... What is...
A Jack and Danny.
They make you put the glasses on.
No, wait, 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 wait.
Ah. Also...
Jack and Danny?
My mum doesn't like me doing rude stuff and she's really pleased I was going to be on QI.
Right.
And now she's not going to be pleased anymore. She's going to be very embarrassed in front of the gardening club, of course, again.
Speaking of the gardening club, you had all downstairs.
I did not know. It's rhyming slang, is it, Jack and Danny? Who knew?
For Fanny, yeah.
My favourite when I was growing up was always called the a fine china.
Oh.
Mm. Oh, is that it?
Because you get it out for special occasions.
Exactly right, yeah.
Back to the Wizard of Oz. What we learn from the wizard at the end is that he makes everybody wear green spectacles so that things appear green. And when she asks if that means everything isn't really green, he replies, "No more so than any other city, but my people have worn green glasses on their eyes so long that most of them think it really is an emerald city." Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.